Durga Puja in Calcutta this time, or sorry, Kolkata, has become a lot about Lakshmi actually. Money, or well, rather the lack of it. The villain of the piece, many claim, is demonetization and GST. Budgets have been slashed as sponsors and advertisers say they don't have money or they're too busy meeting GST deadlines. So idols are smaller, pandals are shorter, and even the menu for the bhog is feeling the pinch.
The devotion is undiminished. But the asur or demon that Durga slays has competition from GST and Notbandi. The two have turned Durga Puja traumatic for organizers. Budget for this idol, for example, was slashed from 1,25,000 last year to 85,000 rupees. The pandal too is cheaper by a lakh.
Surely the GST is playing very havoc on our puja. I think it will not cross 13 lakh this year. This is so the
down
scenario.
By 10 lakh.
Yeah, surely.
Even pet puja, the worship of the palate, to put it politely, has been compromised.
This year it's one day fish because we could not afford two day fish because it accumulates a huge sum.
We have tried our best not to compromise. Still a little bit cut down is there. Like two type of sweets, one type of sweets. This much.
Demonetization has hit the smaller pujos harder than the mega ones. But most vendors, like the people who make the pandals, again small players, are yet to bite the GST bullet.
So I think the vendor situation is still a little amorphous and unclear. Many of them are small vendors. Sometimes the same job is given to a motley crew of different vendors. So as a result, it's not as though that all of them are paying GST at this point in time. But I guess by the time the pujas come around, next time this position will get clarified.
Last time we had a big cultural event. We had Kavita Krishnamurti ji. But this time we don't have that budget. So we have no Bombay artist performing this time.
So does the goddess get GST and note bandi? Does she know why her pandals are smaller this year as well as her idols? I wonder what it is that she is trying to tell me. It's the economy, stupid? Or is she joining us humans in lamenting that it's all about the money, honey? It has always been. In Kolkata with GD Shankar, Monidipa Banerjee, NDTV.